It looks like we've come to the end of our flight. Luckily, we are close to our lines, so the headquarters are sending a landing craft to pick us up. The rest of the plane's parts are aboard the craft. The agent is getting the boat ready to sail. Unfortunately, the Germans know about us as well, so we will have to defend our boat and the cargo from being destroyed during their attack. The agent will let us know that the landing craft is ready to sail by sounding the boat siren. Primary goal, to protect the boat until it is ready to sail. After the signal is given, we all move over to the boat.
Me!
One of the bridges in the area has fallen into enemy hands during their counter-offensive. We have reliable information that our engineers blew the bridge up. However, it's possible that Germans repaired it quickly or that they built a pontoon bridge alongside it. Our task is to cut this main transport route. Primary goal, to destroy all bridges. Secondary goal, to escape using the main road. We start the mission here. The area is well guarded by tank units and by units of SS tank grenadiers. We have to move in a way that will attract as little attention as possible until the bridge is destroyed. It seems to be ideal to proceed along the frozen edge of the river, right up to the bridge. If the Germans have built the pontoon bridge, it most probably consists of supportive boats. These boats are the best place for laying our charges. When the bridge is destroyed, we have to escape quickly along the road. Watch out for the tanks and armored vehicles. They could make your escape very unpleasant. We conclude the mission by transporting all remaining team members and the radio jeep here.
Follow me!
Thank you.
Follow me!
Stop!
Follow me!
Follow me!
Stop!
Thank you.
Follow me!
Follow me!